Another Bahraini citizen has been killed after inhaling toxic tear gas fired by Saudi-backed forces on protesters. The latest protest took place in Sa'ar near the capital Manama, where anti-regime demonstrators blocked roads and set tires ablaze. Many Bahrainis have died from inhaling toxic gas.